lowest form of scum on the earth, and the worst enemies that the celebrities most despise. But they exist because publications pay them for content. For public interest of lonely people should be no surprise. The solution is to kill off the dense, tasteless publishers that would in turn kill off the twatty, scumbag paparazzi. Then the world would be rid of these pointless, blood-sucking leeches whose purpose is to find scandal or something foul and saucy. The headlines hint at some wrongdoing with some celebrity that whitewashes over the world events and serious news, teaching our tender children the ADD of small scandals and to not be focused enough to get different points of views. Human beings should care about their families and their own lives, beyond anti-Semitic remarks and dumb comments from stars. And photos of showbiz child celebrities should be banned, for the equivalence of child pornography leaves scars. The paparazzi could be a straight job working in the war to get the exclusive shots of the politically hidden truth, but use the firing line if they bother celebrities by passing a harsh death proposition in a voting booth. The moronic paparazzi have caused injuries and death, so kill them and make the world give a damn about real events, while keeping them from Hollywood and remote island beaches. Then confiscate telephoto lenses to film more segments. All celebrity negativity should cause apathy when washing away the whitewash that covers up the real war. From the laughs deposited in grocery store checkout lines, leaving customers unaware of the real news to explore. The slime paparazzi are the equivalent of stalkers, but those scumbags prefer to refer to it as imprudence, and they should go to prison for harassment and trespassing, which should be but is not a big problem for jurisprudence.